Now the equation for determining the shear strength after conducting the double shear test is shear strength tau is equal to P by 2A, where P is the load at which the failure of the specimen occurs and A is the area of the specimen, area of cross section of the specimen. So shear strength tau is equal to P by 2A is the equation for determining the shear strength, and P is the load at which the failure occurs, tau is the shear strength for this material of the specimen, and A is the area of cross section. So from that equation we can say the expected load at which failure will occur, P can be determined as tau into 2A, and area is pi by 4 d square, where d is the diameter. So I have measured the diameter of that specimen by using a vernier, and I am getting that diameter to be around 12 millimeters. And as I already explained, I have selected a material, or I have selected the specimen made up of mild steel. And for mild steel, the standard shear strength is 40 kilogram force per mm square. So for mild steel, the standard value of shear strength is 40 kilogram force per mm square. So according to this, we can say if I am selecting a specimen of mild steel having a diameter of 12, the load at which the failure of the specimen occurs for the double shear test is given as P is equal to tau into 2A. So it is P is equal to 40 into 2 into pi by 4 d square, and it is around 9043.2 kilogram force. So this is the load at which the specimen is expected to fail while conducting a double shear test.